A Chenango County man was arrested on Friday for allegedly setting fire to his home. 35-year-old Kenneth Fink was indicted by a grand jury on an arson charge. He is accused of starting the fire in the basement of his house on Route 80 in the town of Columbus on March 1st of last year. The Chenango County Bureau of Fire assisted the sheriff's office with investigating the suspicious fire.